My name is Bob Balaban. I'm the Vice President of Research and Development for Binary Tree. Binary Tree has been in business for about 15 years. We started out as primarily an IBM Lotus business partner working in the notes and domino area. We've grown real expertise over more than a decade in messaging platform migrations, both onto notes and off of notes onto other things. More recently, we've started work on products and services and methodologies for migrating notes and exchange users onto Google Apps. Our solution is a combination of services and software. We don't like to simply parachute a product into a big customer organization and walk away, you know, say call if you have a problem. We work with them through our consulting staff on site through a planning, a scheduling, an implementation phase, as well as ongoing support after the migration is underway. Some of these companies want to migrate everybody in a weekend, and if they're relatively small, that is feasible. Other companies with thousands and thousands of users can spend weeks or months or sometimes a year or more to gradually transition everybody over to the new platform. So we've also developed a series of products and services around what we call coexistence, so that if you're 1 foot in the notes boat and 1 foot on the Google Doc with people sending email, you know, groups should continue to work, reply to all should continue to work, all the basic mail features that you've got need to work across those domains, and we have software and configuration practices that allow that to happen. The result is that the customer is happy, and we have an excellent track record of keeping our customers happy through partly because we spend the effort and the time with them to do the right planning, the level setting on expectations. We make sure that they're not surprised or disappointed with what they get at the end, and we support them beyond the initial migration stuff. We help them with user training. We do all kinds of communications work among the users to prep them for moving so that they don't just leave work on Friday as a Notes user, walk in on Monday as a Google user, and they're going, what the heck happened to me over the weekend? They're expecting it. They know what to see. They know what they're going to see. They know how to use it. Google has, I think, very attractive things about it in terms of the range of application services they offer. I think their scalability is fantastic. The APIs they give you to work with for migration, provisioning, and just operation of the various app services is excellent. The architecture is right on with REST services. It's cool stuff. And it has, and just because it's Google, it has a lot of cachet out in the world. You know, customers look at it and it attracts their attention simply because it's Google. Cloud computing is a really interesting space. I've been thinking about it quite a lot lately. It offers a lot of advantages to people who don't want to deal with infrastructure, particularly with mission-critical infrastructure like email, like calendaring, and so on. As users become more and more competent at using those tools, they become more and more demanding. They want better hardware, they want faster service, they want better features, and a lot of admins and, you know, even up to the CIO level are tired of having to cope with that and, you know, estimate, plan upgrades. You know, upgrading a 50,000 seat organization is not something you do over a weekend from one software version to the next. They can outsource all of that to Google and save money. You know, it's a lot of functionality, it's a low cost, it's lower headache levels, and, you know, it in many cases it's a no-brainer.